Good morning. Take page number 66. Some bad problems are given in this page. Read the questions carefully and solve it in your textbook. First question. There are 75 puppies. There are 75 puppies. In his store, he found a box for that he might offer. How many puppies are? How many puppies? There are 75 puppies in his store. He found homes for 39 of them. How many puppies are left in his store? We write steps. First step. There are 75 puppies in his store. First one. Number of puppies. Second step. Number of copies. He had found homes. He had found homes. Single two. That is nine. Third step. Number of puppies. Number of puppies left in his store. Number of puppies left in his store. To know number of puppies left in his store, we need to subtract. subtract 39 from 75. We cannot subtract 9 from 5, decompose 75, borrow 110 from 7 pence, 5 becomes 15, 7 becomes 6. Subtract 9 from 15, 3 from 6. 15 minus 9. Draw 15 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 15 minus 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Count the remaining lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. Write 6 in one's place. Puppies. UWPIES. Puppies. Subtract 3 from 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Minus 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Write 3 in text space. So the answer is 36. Problem number 2. He had 99 parrots. He had 91 parrots. In his pet shop. In his pet shop. How many parrots? Does he have? He had 91 parrots in his pet shop. He sold 36 parrots. How many parrots does he have now? First step. Number of parrots. in his pet shop. We subtract this number 91 minus 36. We cannot subtract 6 from 1. Decompose 91. He did not have any problem. He did not have any problem. Thank you. Now he is going to move in. 48 kittens. How many kittens? 34 kittens. Now he is left with 48 kittens. How many kittens did he have? We write steps. First step. Number of kittens. Second step. Number of kittens. Left with the king.
One, two, three, four, five,
6, 7, 8. Write 8 in 10 space. Total number of kittens is equal to 82. Next question, question number 4. There are total 70 tortoises in the store. He found homes for 41 of them. How many tortoises are left without any home? We write the steps. First step, number of tortoises. Write the total number. Total number of tortoises. In the store. Total number of 70. Total number of tortoises in the store, 70. Second step, he found the homes for 41 of them. Second step, number of tortoises. We have found 41. Next is third step. Number of tortoises. Number of tortoises left without home. To know number of tortoises left without the home, we need to subtract Write 9 in 10, 1 space. Now we subtract the friend's face. Subtract 4 from 6. Draw 6 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Minus 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Count remaining lines. 1, 2. Write through in pen space. Number of tortoise left without the form, 29. Question number 5. There were 62 fishes in the store in the morning. He counted in the evening. Only 39 fishes were left. How many were sold out? There were 62 fishes in the store in the morning. First step. Number of fishes. Number of fishes in the store. In the morning, sixty-two fishes. Second step. Number of fishes. Number of fishes in the store. Third step. How many were sold out? Number of fishes. Subtract 39 from 62, then you will get answer. Subtract 1 scale. We cannot subtract 9 from 2. Decompose 62. Borrow 1 10 from 6 tens. Becomes tall, 6 becomes 5. Now subtract 9 from tall, 3 from 5. Draw tall lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, minus 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Count remaining lines. 8, 9. 1, 2, 3. Write 3 in one space. by 2 in tens place. Number of fishes sold, 23. Number of, so write it here, of. Number of fishes sold, 23. Last question. He had 29 rabbits left in the evening. He could sell only 29 during the entire day. How many rabbits did he have in the morning? We write steps. First step, number of rabbits. Second step, number of rabbits sold. Number of rabbits to know number of rabbits he had in the morning, we need to add 29 plus 29. First we add one space, 9 plus 9. One plus one. 2 times plus 2 times. 2 plus 2. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Write 5 in 10 space. Number of rabbits he had in the morning, 58. Number of rabbits he had in the morning, 58. Your homework. Subtract all the questions in your textbook given in page number 65. Thank you.